First round underway. By Diaz. That's a really strong leg kick there by Wood. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
That one hurt.
Oh, beautiful technique to land the overhand. And he gets hit with an outside leg kick. Kick lands for him there.
Huge kick misses.
Neither guy really finding their range with much consistency here. Back to the feet. Oh, he moved right into the kick there. A kick to the head lands, and he's shown a susceptibility to that in fights prior.
Big kick to the head. He's hurt. He's stunned. Oh.
Back to his feet, but man, is he hurt. Look at him, Joe.
Whoa! This could be it. Big shots. Lands a giant kick. Nice leg kick. Body kick, look at that.
Right punches there. Just over 2 minutes, round one. Yeah, looks a little rusty on his feet.
Trying to finish this fight. This could be it right here.
Seconds now to go in the round. All right, so a swing and a miss there, and largely due to fatigue. His stamina is low, and he's got to figure out a way to conserve some energy if he's going to have any success later in this fight. Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel. Very nice leg kick there by the chosen one.
Big kick, but miss.
Oh! He's out!
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more. Or prettier or much more flush than that. Full force and full. All right, let's go inside the octagon now. Bruce Buffer has the.
I can feel the blood rushing to my eyes. Waking up in mud, you left me to die. My heart turned cold December 29. 30 and below the day the hell froze. How did I survive? Blame it on my soul. Fire in the hole. You turn your back on me, it's clear you someone I don't even know.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight bout between Nate Diaz and The Boss.
You ready? You ready?
We are underway. UFC President Dana White gets hit by that kick to the body.
Kick! and the chants of Diaz ring through the crowd.
Splits the guard and connects with the punch.
Oh! This could be it.
Dana White goes for the clinch here, Joe. He was stunned a moment ago.
Oh! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
UFC president Dana White's overhand telegraphed, though, and gets blocked.
You gotta be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again.
Wow! He is hurt.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Big shots!
Oh!
Oh, very nice.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. That shot blocked by Diaz.
Oh, good kick. He tagged him again. He's hurt. Oh,
he's got him right here.
What a jab.
How about that chin?
Big shots. Oh!
Left hand lands flush over the top.
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about execution, and he just... Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision. It's a middleweight matchup between Yoel Romero and Ronaldo Souza. Or Taylor.
You ready?
Well, what a venue this is for MMA. We are underway right here at Scotiabank Arena in Toronto, Ontario. Opens with the inside leg kick. Nice punch there by Shotgun Souza there.
Got tagged there.
Souza gets absolutely punished by that head kick.
No! He's in a lot of trouble. Hit him hard with that hook.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Overhand attempt now. It's blocked by Romero.
Trying to get a head kick in.
Oh, huge block.
Overhand left, swing and a miss. Oh, and there is that patented head kick. Shakare gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent. Shakare over the top with that attempt. Connects with the punch there. Oh, and he lands yet another overhand. He's already landed several in the round. Really starting to find a home for that thing consistently now.
Yep. Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
Souza gets absolutely pelted by that kick.
Oh! He tagged him! Oh, that's it!
That is it!
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous... Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine is going to stop you.
No traces, underestimate the boy, I'll leave you headless, necklace as a fashion statement. Yo. Sweat pouring, let him mix with a gasoline. I say the spark was a fair warning. Yo. Look to the other side of the world, I can barely go and fix in a new foreign.
All right, coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between the Huntington Beach Bad Boys.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, ready to go here with live action as we get underway from the Pru, the Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Leg kick!
Oh! He hurt him!
All right, back to his feet. But man, is he hurt. Look at him, Joe.
That one hurt.
A punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Man. He's got him hurt here.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, he missed that kick. To the head lands, he's stunned. This could be it right here.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
And he's looking for that left.
Ooh. Outstanding knee there by St. Cruz.
Oh!
Ooh, blocks the shot.
Oh! He's trying to stay up.
Oh, man, is that a hard inside leg kick, Joe. You wonder how many more he can take. Well, that'll quiet the storm. Shot blocked by St. Preux. That strike will count. Going to the body there with the right kick. Under a minute now to go.
Oh! Good power left kick. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. He has stayed committed to the body kicks.
Oh, he's stunned again! This could be it!
Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
You heard the horn, and it came just as he was stunned by a huge shot right before the end of the round. So, saved by the bell. Back to the stool, 60 seconds with which to recover. We'll see if his corner can keep his head in the fight.
Incredible.
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Tito Ortiz is one of the best ground and pound artists in the history of the Ultimate.
High kick! He heard him. He is stumbling.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Right hand upstairs.
Ooh.
Back to the leg kick now.
Wow.
That one's no good. Oh!
Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one.
Franklin's. Got it.
DJ Khaled!
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here. I laid my ass off on my way here. Benny Yaga with the brain bust open. That new Musain got the brain bust open. Play them racks like Jimi Hendrix on a guitar. Load my gun, cock it back, and then I push start. I can't name how many times they try to clone me. I can't name all the names that try to clone me. This dirty money help me see the devil. So did it thoughts, no, they ain't forever. My trials and tribulations.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Vanderlei Silva and Vitor Belfort. And now our tale of the tape for this.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway. Oh, and there is the kick. That one checked by Belfort.
Escape.
And he's maintaining control in the top position.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Oh, he got reversed. Excellent sweep. Winds up in guard.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
He hurt him again!
This could be it right here.
Knockout blow to finish the fight.
Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest.